Okay.
Okay, so you vote. February 2015. Bitch, I'm going with you fucking with. Okay. Niggas want to fight.
Okay.
I don't want to fuck.
Yeah.
As a pill popping, he don't ever mean much.
Yeah.
I was dirty, but I'm friends with the plug.
Okay.
For the white next week, serve him up.
Yeah.
Pussy nigga free, I don't dip a nigga up.
Cool.
Hands so tight that a nigga act tough.
He's chasing him. He has his brakes on, bro.
Hi guys, we're on the way to play some Fortnite right now.
No.
We're gonna go catch some slurpfish and some floppers. Should be pretty cool. So hopefully you guys enjoy. And we're on the way. We're walking there right now. So hopefully you guys enjoy the adventure. He's so fucking hot.
Girlfriend's birthday. How's it going?
Man, what the fuck? I'm a deadly jump. Oh, the action, the action. Oh.
Thank you.
It gets grandma's, dude. I swear.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are here. He's helping him set up his fishing rod, but look at the beautiful water. So beautiful, so sexy. But yeah, we're just hanging out.
You say it's good, I say it's great, but it could be better. It always could always be better. You say it's good, but it could be better. It always could always be better. Everything in life could always
Wait, deadass.
Oh, reel it in.
That's a big one.
Oh, oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
The first fish. Reel it up, good.
Oh my god.
Oh, this guy's fat.
He's
dude.
Fat.
It,
oh my lord, holy Bro, he's actually fat. That's like bigger than my foot. Pause?
Dude, that thing's in there.
I know. You got him, he wasn't going anywhere.
Look at the focus on this man's face. Jeez.
Trying to make sure you hold him like this.
Oh, fuck that, dude.
Yeah, you're good. Just.
How do you know he won't bite me, though?
He won't bite you, I promise he won't bite you.
What if he did bite me? Would it hurt?
No, he has... It just feels like sandpaper.
It's just gel. Like.
Yeah, it's just like sandpaper.
Oh, fuck that.
Just so he doesn't fall, right? Yeah, he's good. All right, ready? Get it fast. Right.
Fuck the...
Thumbs up.
Hold on, hold on.
Oh my gosh,
he's so cold.
Wait, no.
Big shout outs. Oh my god.
No way, I just come.
Let's go!
Hey! Fucking go!
Register that.
So as you guys can see, we got Johnny here. We're at Wendy's.
Might as well just frosty everywhere.
This fucking guy. Bro, alright, I don't know if you guys can see, but this fucking security guard over here, literally, like,
he'll pull up, like, to the drive-thru line and just, like, sit at the window and he'll just, like, talk shit. Like to the drive-thru workers, and there's like no reason for it. It's super fucked up, and he's annoying as shit. Like, he just pesters people. Like, he doesn't even really guard anything. He just like kind of uses his power to be a dick. It's just really annoying. Like, every time, it's not even really annoying, it's just funny. But like, every time we'll come in like right here, and like we'll be standing there, and this guy will come around and he'll just like roll through. And he's like, how's it going, guys? What you guys doing? And it's just funny as fuck. He does that stuff like every time, though.
He's gone through the drive-thru like 3 times, and he'll just sit at the window and just hang out over there.
And then one time, they let us go through the drive-thru off a whim. Oh shit,
he's coming for us. Oh no, he's coming.
But they let us go through the drive-thru. He's like yelling at the people in the drive-thru and like being a dick, and it was really fucked up because we were just trying to get food, and they let us walk through, and they were being really nice about it, and he's just being a dick. But we're gonna go home. Bro, honestly, like, we can't get mad at him because we're just letting him win, bro. But he just flashes brights at us. We're giving him a name, bro. What are we gonna call him? What's actually gonna be his name? We gotta get an official name.
Dude, I'm feeling Tim, dude.
Tim?
Tim is the move.
Tim? That's Timmy. Timothy.
Fuck you, Tim.
Big Timothy. Fuck you, Timothy. Timothy's such a pussy. Always harassing drive-thru workers, bro. They get minimum wage, guys. You guys gotta be nice to minimum wage workers. I'm a minimum. Fuck, god damn, I can't talk. Basically, this is just a PSA. Be nice to people who work fast food, because they'll spit in your fries. Bro, you are messing that stuff up. Oh, she left. I don't know where she went. Alright. Back to our regularly scheduled program. Alright. He said he's about to throw the ball at the camera as hard as he can. And Johnny's going to catch it. I do not believe him at all. I'm going to cover my nuts up. I wasn't even at the, camera. Alright guys, so he has to go grab his phone because he left it over there, but there's a worker standing at the end of the aisle who just watched us do that. So this will be entertaining. Go ahead, Junior. Oh, she disappeared. Zoom. Oh, I'm going way too quick, bro. Bro, we about to race. All right, Micah. Three. Hey, count it down, count it down. All right, 3, 2. Hey, that was backing. Whoa. All right, so he said if I buy him that he'll hit a Kenobi right here, like maximum volume. You got to drag it out, too. You can't do what you did last time. Kenobi. All right. Bro, we going to handshake. Big boy handshake. All right. Wait. I'm going to, like, give you the whole thing. Kenobi!
Who said it? Who said these nuts?
Who said these nuts?
Wait.
I thought they said that he's dead.
Oh, they're getting yelled at. What did y'all even say?
I was like, yes, ma'am, I'm sorry. I
want to
do it again.
It's you. Like, oh, my God. All right. So, bro, okay. I'm a man of my word, bro. Yes, sir, I am not trying to spend $13 on this whack-ass cookie cake, but it's all right.
I'm high, you feel like an astronaut. Catch boy by yourself, he fly. And why she turn into a thot? If she a thot, told baby I got options. That's 100 rounds with the stocking. These niggas hoes, they be flocking. And we ran up the bag on them. They all hate, I blame Instagram. Yo, nigga ho, yeah, he a him. 30 rounds gone, make them say damn. Like, damn, yeah, damn. Baby, I swear you drive me crazy. Been missing your love lately. How you say you drive me crazy? She say you fuck with her. I told her no, my stomach hurt. Been riding with the bag, it get you going. We just plunging. She like, can we do it again?